एक बहुत अच्छी चीज़ जो लॉकडाउन में हो गई है इसकी, मुझे भी सफाई का कीड़ा आ रहा है. बिकॉज आई हैव दिस अंडरस्टूड कि द मोर आई ऑर्गेनाइज द मोर आई एम एबल टू यूज़ थिंग्स दैट वी ऑलरेडी हैव. Hi, welcome to a video where today we're going to try 6 different items which are meant for organization. Now these are all slightly weird in the sense ki normal day to day ghar mein maine pehle kabhi inko nahi dekha unless I specifically went looking for organization items. To aaj hum dekhenge if they're actually helpful or not so that you know whether you can try them or not. In which ways with the extra time that we have in our hand, why not just like put things in order, kyunki wo na bahut fir acha bhi lagta hai dekhne ko and honestly यूज करने में भी बहुत हेल्पफुल होता है व्हेन वी नो एग्जैक्टली कौन सी चीज कहाँ पे है और क्या क्या है अपने पास. सो लेट्स बिगिन. द फर्स्ट थिंग इज मेंट टू हैंग इन योर वार्डरोब और इन अ क्लोथिंग रैक, वो है ये हैंड बैग होल्डर. दिस ऑर्गेनाइजर इज मेंट टू होल्ड अप टू 6 हैंड बैग्स, लाइक इस पर लिखा है 6 पॉकेट्स है इसमें, और अपना जो नॉर्मल हैंगर होता है ना इसको उस पर चढ़ाना होता है एंड दैट इज सपोज टू प्रोटेक्ट आवर हैंड बैग्स. नाउ लाइक द फर्स्ट लग्जरी फॉर मी दैट इज अ लग्जरी परचेज आई हैड मेड फ्रॉम माई ओन मनी was a handbag from Tommy Hilfiger और उसकी पूरी वाट लग चुकी है बिकॉज द लाइक इट वॉज अ फेक लेदर, तो वो फेक लेदर ना सारा निकल रहा है उसमें से एंड इट वॉज फॉर 6,000 rupees. तो दिस इफ इट वर्क शुड डेफिनेटली कम ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ यूज, क्योंकि आई हैव ऑल फेक लेदर बैग्स ओनली, दैट्स व्हाट आई प्रिफर, लाइक वीगन लेदर इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक इट साउंड बेटर. तो वो ना बाहर ऐसे ओपन में रखते हो तो जल्दी खराब हो जाता है. सो इफ दिस वर्क तो मैं और लूंगी और बैग्स को प्रोटेक्ट करना प्रिफर करूंगी. सॉरी आई थॉट कि इसको हैंगर पे चढ़ाना है फ्रॉम द फोटो, बट एक्चुअली इट केम विद अ हैंगर एंड दिस इज व्हाट द पॉकेट्स लुक लाइक. सो वंस यू ओपन इट फ्रॉम द साइड यू कैन सी हाउ देयर इज लाइक अ शेल्फ कंपार्टमेंट फॉर ईच बैग एंड ये कंपार्टमेंट्स ना बड़े बड़े होते जा रहे हैं. सो यू कैन पुट योर बिगेस्ट बैग इन द लास्ट कंपार्टमेंट एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट बैग इन द फर्स्ट. लेट अस एक्चुअली प्लेस इट एंड सी इफ द बैग इज स्लाइडिंग ऑफ फ्रॉम द साइड और नॉट. जस्ट पुटिंग इन द हैंगर ऑन द रॉड. और मैंने ना 6 अलग अलग साइज एंड शेप्स की पर्सेस निकाल के रखी है, तो वो डाल के देखते हैं कि हाउ इट फिट्स. सो फर्स्ट वन इज अ रेगुलर साइज बैग. दिस इज ऑल्सो वीगन लेदर, फेक लेदर और PU एज इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड. तो ये मटीरियल जल्दी से डायरेक्टली नहीं रखना चाहिए. सो दिस आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई एंड पुट इन द मिडिल कंपार्टमेंट एंड आई कैन सी दैट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ स्पेस. वेट लेट मी ब्रिंग इट आउट फॉर नाउ. इट इज जस्ट वे टू बिग. इज इट गोइंग टू फॉल? नो, लाइक मैंने ऐसे लटका दिया है और वो बिल्कुल भी स्लाइड ऑफ नहीं हो रहा है. इनफैक्ट आई फील लाइक ये तो ईजिली यहाँ पर भी आ जाए फर्स्ट छोटू कंपार्टमेंट में एंड इट्स फिटिंग वेरी 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 वेल. एक्चुअली ना मैंने सारी अलग अलग शेप की ऐसी बैग्स निकाल के रखी थी टू पुट, बट आफ्टर पुटिंग दैट बैग आई फील लाइक दीज बैग्स आर टू स्मॉल एंड दे विल 100% फिट. सो दिस इज एक्चुअली अ फुल फ्लेज्ड बैग पैक एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई एंड पुट इन द लास्ट कंपार्टमेंट. So if you're not going to stuff your bag, it will fit because this part, like the sides of the bag, are folding inside. And since I haven't stuffed any newspaper or anything at all, there's no problem here right now. So I could also fit a small size backpack in this. And overall, I like it. This also will get a 9 out of 10, or maybe actually an 8 out of 10, because what if there's a way to actually seal the sides also and have this with a zip? That would be much better because then there's no dust or nothing that is going to seep through the bag and I think ye waise shayad available honge. I'll check if they're available to main directly wahi link kar dungi, but this also works and gets an 8. Second organizing item is this pack of 6 comb looking like things. Even I was confused at first ki ye kya hai, fir mama ne bataya ki this is actually meant to form a grid. So these gaps that we see you can customize according to your need ki aapko kitne gap chahiye each compartment ke beech mein. I'll assemble this in a lot of different ways and show you what I exactly mean. To isme aap makeup se leke undergarments se leke kapdon se leke kuch bhi stationery kuch bhi organize kar sakte ho and that I think is genius because of the customization available. Now I have a lot of earrings which are not really fitting in those plastic ka. Those dabbas are great which are gotten from Amazon, par bade bade earrings usme aate nahi hai. So when you can customize like this, you can have just one row which is very wide, some rows which are very narrow. So this I have very high expectations from it and I think it will succeed. So here are all the 6 trays. So how we are supposed to assemble this is there are 2 different size of tooths on each side. So the bigger side of the tooth goes with the bigger side of the other tooth as well. If you put the small one, it won't go all the way through. It will just stay suspended. So make sure you're putting the big gap with the big gap. Now comes the true customization part. So if you want it to be super, super thin, you can just stick one tooth into the hold. And here you have a very, very thin line. Now I only bought 6. If you're truly going to use this, you can get a lot more of these in quantity so that you can make tiny compartments like this. Now I'm already on my last one. So I was only able to make this so far, but what you can do is you can put very tiny things like this eyeliner. This is standing up properly so well that none of the makeup organizers I have such a tiny space available right here. You can also put your makeup brushes, which will individually stand and will not fall. So usually I face a problem with things like this. So normally if you've just kept things all together, then having something like this can make it a lot easier. You can let it stand if you want more space. You can also let them be here like that. It occupies such less amount of space compared to keeping it all together in a bundle. And I think I'm going to get more of those so that I can keep all the lipstick standing and all the makeup brushes standing. It's going to be very, very organized. This I'll give a 9 out of 10 because it's like I have a feedback for every item. But agar isme base hoga na, to it'll be easy to pick it up and keep it somewhere. Now, for example, if I want to pick this up and take the entire thing somewhere, I can't. Only this will come out. So if there's a way to actually have a base to this, that will be super helpful to actually take it places, and that will make it a complete package. But regardless, given how customizable this is, I will give this a 9 out of 10. Now this third item is meant to organize your clothing, and this can be for your wardrobes. Agar aapke wardrobe mein drawers nahi hai to, kyunki apne yahan pe drawers is not a very common system, because when I got customized wo bahut mehanga pada and tab IKEA hua nahi karta tha. So for a normal wardrobe which does not really have like a pull out system, you can get this kind of organizer jo aapko aaram se dikhaye ki piche tak kya kya hai, like because there's a gap in the front, you can exactly know what it is and the clothes that you keep in this won't fall off of each other. क्योंकि जब मैं पाइल्स बनाती थी मेरे वार्डरोब में, तो वो कपड़े मर्ज हो जाते थे, लाइक दे वुड गो इन वन अनदर एंड दैट कैन गेट मेसी. सो विद दिस, इफ योर शेल्फ इज वाइड इनफ, यू कैन हैव 3 to 4 ऑफ दीज कंपार्टमेंट्स एंड हैव डिस्टिंग्विश्ड पाइल्स. सो दिस वोंट बी लॉपसाइडेड लाइक दिस. वंस यू पुट इन दिस अटैचमेंट दैट कम्स विद इट, तो उसको बस अंदर डालना होता है और फिर ये हो जाता है एकदम फर्म एंड इट वोंट कीप मूविंग. और जो भी आपको कपड़ा चाहिए आगे से आपको दिख जाएगा. द लास्ट 2-3 क्लोथ्स आई थिंक विल नॉट बी विजिबल, विच इज अ ड्रॉबैक, बट इसके ऊपर के सारे कपड़े दिखेंगे एंड देन यू कैन इजीली जस्ट फोल्ड देम एंड टेक इट आउट. वील ऑफ कोर्स टेस्ट इट एंड सी की हाउ मेनी क्लोथ्स कैन बी फिट इन टू दिस एंड दैट हेंस विल टेल अस वेदर दिस इज वैल्यू फॉर मनी और नॉट. सो दिस इज हाउ इट इज असेंबल्ड. इट हैड कम ऑल फोल्डेड अप लाइक दिस, इवन मोर फोल्डेड एक्चुअली, पर बस इसको ऐसे खोलना है और अंदर का पाटा ना ऐसे वो भी फोल्डेड आता है, तो बस वो पाटा खोलना है और इसको बेस में डाल देना है. देन यू गेट दिस हैंडल ओवर हियर इन केस यू वांट टू जस्ट पुल दिस आउट और इफ यू वांट टू एक्चुअली कैरी दिस समवेयर वंस इट बिकम्स हैवी. सो यू गेट हैंडल्स ऑन बोथ द साइड्स ऑफ द कंपार्टमेंट. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट पुटिंग थिंग्स इन दिस. This was very easy and very quick to do and 100% easier and mess-free compared to the arrangement that we had before. But the feedback I have for this is ki mere ghar pe ghadi ek particular size ki hoti hai normally of the cloth. So normally yehi size ki hum ghadi karte hai, isse badi nahi hoti. But this is actually a very, very long compartment. If you put the clothes just like I did ki jo existing ghadi hai us pe se dal diya na, to yahan pe piche bahut sari jagah bach jati hai. So if you have things that you can put here, like random socks or napkins that you don't need to see नीचे क्या पड़ा रहेगा, तो आप definitely ऐसे ही डाल देना. बट अगर आपको ज्यादा कपड़े इसमें फिट करने क्वान्टिटी, तो आप अगर इसको खोल के डालोगे ना, तो डेफिनेटली मोर क्लोथ्स विल कम. इज दिस हेल्पफुल 100%? आई गिव इट अ 9 out of 10 अगेन, बिकॉज आई डोंट नो कि ये स्टैंडर्ड घड़ी साइज है कि नहीं, बट इतनी बड़ी घड़ी तो मैंने कपड़ों के जल्दी से नहीं देखी यार. सो इफ दिस वॉज अ लिटिल स्मॉलर, लाइक एग्जैक्टली दिस लेंथ ना, तो ये 10 on 10 प्रोडक्ट है. या दैट्स 9 out of 10, बट डेफिनेटली यूजफुल. The fourth item is the most interesting item because it is a DIY trolley. Gives me IKEA vibes because yaar ye khud banani hai. But ye bahut hi compact hai. So this is very helpful in the sense ki if you have a gap or a corner in your home which is getting not utilized but you have certain things to keep there, you can easily put those things in this. Like you can have mini plants. You can have a lot of makeup put up here, like your brushes up here and your everyday use ka makeup and skincare on this trolley. So let's get to making it. Another thing I appreciate is the color of this. It is white, which is something that will go with everything. Bas isko assemble karke dekhte hain exactly kitni shelf space mil rahi hai, kitni badi hai and most importantly kitna sturdy hai ye. So all the trays are exactly the same. Sab mein side mein itni jagah hai aur sare ye attachments bhi same hi dikh rahe hain. To I think this is just going to be bachpan mein tent banate the na, waisa hi hone wala hai ye. Last tray mein wheels dal dete hain. अब इसको जमीन पे रख के लेट अस पुट द साइड अटैचमेंट्स. सो द वन दैट वी बॉट इज 3 layers बट देयर इज आल्सो एन ऑप्शन टू बाय अ 2-layered ट्रे. आई नीड एक्सपर्ट एडवाइस. केबीसी में लाइफ लाइन होती थी ना, मम्मा इज कम दिस साइड एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई. फॉर दिस आई फाउंड अ हैक कि जो लास्ट नॉब है उसको मिडल में डाल के करना चाहिए. मम्मा एक सेकेंड ना. सो यू पुट इन द मिडल तो ये आराम से बंद हो जाता है. हाँ स्मार्ट. And the 2 attachments that we took out from the second shelf, उसको बस ये top shelf में डाल देंगे. So overall it took me approximately 10 to 15 minutes to build this. But that was also because I was figuring out how to do it. Hopefully after watching this video you should be able to do this in less than 5 minutes with the hack of turning the trays upside down and then putting in the attachment. As for the sturdiness, I think it is quite sturdy because of the base being the same size as the other 2 shelves. The wheels are feeling a little bit flimsy. Doesn't feel like they're actually doing much. As for the shelf space, it has a lot of space. So mom just made a very beautiful arrangement of our books and a very pretty plant. So this can serve like a home decor cum office supplies too. Like you can keep your important books here. You can also fit in your entire water sipper in your second shelf. This is a very big sipper and still it fits completely. And I would give this 9 out of 10. If the wheels were a little bigger and more smooth, I'd give it a 10 on 10. But for functionality, it's awesome. Fifth item is another one similar to the handbag holder that we had. बस इसमें प्लास्टिक के बदले मेश प्रोटेक्शन है. सो दिस कम्स विद अ हैंगर एंड दिस इज मेंट फॉर एनीथिंग दैट यू कैन थिंक ऑफ. सो द पिक्चर दैट केम अलोंग विद द आइटम इंडिकेट्स दैट दिस इज मोस्टली मेंट फॉर अंडरगारमेंट्स. लाइक द बिगर पॉकेट्स आर मेंट फॉर ब्रास एंड द स्मॉलर पॉकेट्स आर मेंट फॉर अंडरवेयर्स एंड सॉक्स एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. यू कैन ऑल्सो पुट योर टाइज, योर कर्चीफ्स. लाइक अगर किसी को टाइज का शौक है, बहुत सारी टाइज हो तो आप इसमें भी रख सकते हो. या हैंडकर्चीफ, लाइक just tiny items. If you have a lot of those, this you can use. I'm just concerned ki in the picture they're showing bras but itna lamba jagah to hai nahi isme. Like there is a partition over here. You'll have to fold a bra, which is not something I usually prefer. So I don't think we should put bras in this. But let's just go and see what all we can put into this and hence if it is practical or not. So the back of my mirror has a few hooks and places to hang. Seeing how it works, we'll just hang it here. अभी ना इधर ये साइज के पॉकेट्स है जिसमें आई थिंक वी कैन इजिली पुट अंडरवेयर्स बिकॉज दैट इज वन ऑफ द टाइनिएस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ अंडरगारमेंट. So this is easily fitting and I think we can have all the underwear hung up right here. This is more than enough space for underwears. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 by 3. There's 18 undergarments you can fit if you're putting only one thing in each compartment, which I think is great. So this side is good. Let's move on to the other side, which is here. Now in the demo picture they showed that you can put bras here. However, in the demo picture I did not see there to be a stitching right here. So given that, I don't think we should put bras here. But still we'll try. So this is a typical bra, like a normal t-shirt bra जो daily wear में पहनी जाती है. तो ये as it is तो नहीं आएगी क्योंकि यहाँ पे बीच में सिलाई है. तो अगर हम इसे fold करें, मतलब वैसे ही आ जाती है, but you might actually have to put one cup inside another, put the straps inside the cup, और फिर ये properly आएगी इसमें. Now the problem that personally I have with it is ki I don't prefer doing this to my brows. I know it's very common to keep it like this, पर उसमें क्या होता है ना, फिर एक कप मुझे लगता है ऐसा कि damage हो सकता है, तो मैं नहीं करती brows को ऐसा. I like to keep them open only. So I would not recommend putting brows if there's a सिलाई here. अगर ये सिलाई खोल सकते हैं ना हम, I think ये सिलाई खुल जाएगी पता है, तो we can use it. Otherwise what you can keep is you can keep your homewear brows which are not padded. So you can put like even two of those in one compartment. Easily those will fit up. You can put single ones in this compartment and you can put socks. Alternatively, if you have a few strappy tops, not many but a few, then those also you can easily put in this because these kind of tops are very tiny. Like with just have a little strap, even those kind of tops will come in here. You can also put sports bras in here which are not properly structured and which just have like light padding to it. So is this organizer helpful? Most definitely. Again, if you do not prefer having drawers in your wardrobe, it's better to keep it this way hung on a rod compared to a pile. So this will get a 9 out of 10, and again 1 mark only cutting it because of this silai here, kyunki piche already ye size ka compartment hai, so I did not see why we need the same size of compartment again this side. Otherwise very useful and will help in sorting life out. And the final item is something jo I purchased I think over a year ago. It is this organizer for shirts, and photo mein honestly kafi fancy lag raha tha. It looked like we can rotate the shirts up like a file, like a binder. Like aise ring binders mein papers aage karke fir binder khol sakte ho, aisa mujhe laga tha ki agar mujhe fifth shirt chahiye to upar ke char shirts main bas aise rotate kar lungi aur fifth shirt niklega. Aisa hai nahi, par they just plastic trays in reality. However they did actually help with the organization. Sorry I have changed. वो ऊपर आके मैंने इतने कम्फी टी शर्ट्स देखे तो मेरे से रहा नहीं गया. बट कमिंग टू द प्रोडक्ट, दिस इज द स्टैकेबल ऑर्गेनाइजर. सो इन द फोटोज इट लुक वेरी डिफरेंट राइट, बट इन रियलिटी व्हाट इट इज, इट इज जस्ट दीज प्लास्टिक शीट्स इन अ स्पेसिफिक फॉर्म ऑफ शेप टू गेट यू नो हुक्ड ऑन टू ईच अदर सो दैट दे डोंट गेट कम्प्लीटली सेपरेटेड व्हेन यू आर ट्राइंग टू मैनूवर. लेट मी गिव यू अ डेमो. व्हाट वी सपोज टू डू इज पुट अ टी शर्ट ऑन वन ट्रे and then put another on the next one. So this way each t-shirt is supposed to be separated, and when you want to say take this t-shirt, you just have to lift these two and you can slide and take this out. Now here's the cons of this product ki when you layer too many t-shirts na to ye ek dusre mein exactly andar nahi reh pata hai, thoda ye hil dul jata hai, but ye itna bhi nahi hilta ki ye bana na rahe, it's just a little bit here and there, and personally I do find it useful. So this I gave a 7 out of 10 because there is scope for improvement. However, 7 also because it is still functional even in the existing state. So when they came, I got very disappointed ki yaar photo mein kya lag raha tha, asliyat mein kya aaya hai. But finally, when I actually put that shirt into it, it does make sense. And that's why I decided ki nahi, I have to share that with you. Because in case you're also looking to organize things this way, it will help. You can stack more on this. But I feel like it's better to buy this particular item in sale for what it is. It's essentially just plastic trays, I feel, and then not very thick. So if they're on a good discount, I'll recommend those. MRP pe you can just wait it out if it's not very urgent. So this was us trying weird home organization items. इस वीडियो का पार्ट 2 जल्दी आ रहा है, which is also weird home items but not for organization, for solving home problems and a few cute items here and there. So wait for the part 2 of this, it will come very very soon. मैं उसको आज ही शूट कर रही हूँ, तो बस ये वीडियो हो जाए उसके थोड़े टाइम में डाल देंगे वो भी. And next I want your suggestions कि अगला क्या ट्राई करना है, because honestly in the lockdown we have so much more time, so why not look for items which are going to make our life easier. That's whole point of trying these ajeeb ajeeb items. So kitchen में से कितनी सारी अच्छी चीजें मिल गई, वो weird tech में से अच्छी चीजें मिल गई. So I'm pretty sure कि this weird home items is going to be super useful because these are actually just going to sort things out systematically and categorize everything very neatly. So if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye.